How's it going, guys? Count Civil back, and we're gonna jump right into our Nuzlocke. So I did some grinding after that kind of terrible episode, really. We lost almost everything, almost got team wiped. But I took, like, kind of 3 hours, really, to grind up the team. We got Gyarados here. Clear body ability with Magical Leaf, Dragon Rage, Bite, and Flame Wheel. Well, how's it going, all? Good morning to all of you, and I'm editing these Pokemon videos. So, a quick little cut here. I have to tell you that, well, some mistakes were made. As you saw at the end of the last episode, our Oddish actually died, but I finished that recording and then woke up the next day and started recording again, and I'd already talked to the lady, she already healed my team, so when I loaded back up, I thought the Oddish was still alive. I completely forgot it died. The last death I thought we had was Jigang the Mankey. So, for the next two episodes, episode 5 and 6, we're going to be seeing Dell around, but it's taken care of in the future. Mistakes happen. Alright. Thanks, guys. Keep watching. Then we got Dell, are now Gloom, with Absorb, Giga Drain, Poison Powder, Acid, with the ability Swift Swim. Then we have Craig the Meowth. We got Cacophony ability, with Payday, Growl, Faint Attack, Sky Attack. Then we have Hyper Fang, Quick Attack, Double Kick, Focus Energy on Eradicate, with the ability Shell Armor. We got up to level 25, 27, 25, and 25. And we also have items on everybody already. We have a Shell Bell, Choice Band, Poison Barb, and the Scope Lens. Took a while to grind up, and it was kind of devastating last episode when we lost everybody, but somehow we have an even more balanced team. It would be nice if we still had the Mankey turned Primate, but you know, we'll get there. The Meowth's going to evolve this episode, hopefully. We just gotta get it one more level. But yeah, we're just gonna run right back into the SSN. We have a full stock of items. Payday really came in clutch there. Can't wait to get an Amulet coin. Definitely be making bank. Alright, so if I remember correctly, we did all of here, and then we also swept down through here. This is the kitchen, right? Yeah, so we went through the kitchen. Did we fight anyone? Do these people fight? No, I don't think these people fight. Or if they did, we already beat them. And I also believe that we already went down here through those steps, so I guess we just keep pushing upward. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's a rival battle all the way to the right and up, but we're gonna try to save that for the end. Oh, Snorlax? Do you want me to bring you back to Snorlax when we catch one? Oh, actually, it's gonna be a static, so it's random. Yeah. Okay, a bunch of trainers out here. And items, if I remember correctly. I don't see a single item, so I guess I didn't remember correctly. For the trainers in here, but we should be good for the rival fight. If not, the rival put up a bit of a challenge. I didn't see what's coming out, but we'll go into Dell. So I was very upset last episode, well, for at least a second, when I overwrote Sleep Powder with Giga Drain. But with it only having 5 PP, Absorb came and clutch in the cave, so. trainer. But you're not a trainer either, okay. Sand Shrew, go ahead and hit that with the Hyper Cutter. Delibird will go ahead and stay in here, and just hit it with another Hyper Fang, and that should be good to go. How about you? Okay, so there's only two trainers out here. I definitely remembered more. Maybe it's different in Red and Blue. What's up, did I talk to you? Oh yeah, yeah, you went to Snorlax. What's up? Quick double kick. Dell. But Hyper Fang works too, so whatever. Maybe we'll get a level on Raticate in this fight. That's not gonna kill. My bad. I just didn't want to miss, and I did a little bit of damage. I'm impressed. Guard spec. I didn't mean to get too overleveled for this, I just wanted to be able to go straight into the gym after. But definitely not gonna complain if we can just knock all this out. Bulbasaur. We can go into Dell. If anything, we can stop ourselves from being poisoned. That, and I don't think, Bulbasaur has a poison move, so he's only going to be negative. Very cool. Guess we nice and let this guy fight for the item first. Well, that's an easy double kick. Is that Quan? Is he, well, yeah, it's primary rock, right? And it's definitely a skill type already, so... And the threat to go. Chansey is especially defensive, so we'll just stay in and use double kick. Let's go. Sell that. So cool. What about you? Nice. Oh, they're not trainers? Well, I definitely thought there were going to be more trainers on the SSN. Oh, how are we looking health-wise? Oh, everybody's literally at full. Yeah, we're gonna go right into this rival battle. Staryu. This thing gets Psybeam at some point, so... Instead of switching out to our guest, I'm just gonna go ahead and stay in. Hyper tank in the face. Makugita. We will go ahead and go into a mon that resists, although Dell also resists being poison. We'll show off Gyarados. Why not? Do you think it has fake out still? Let's go for Flamio. It does have fake out. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna hit you with Dragon Rage. Wow. I didn't think Magneto was so thick. Like, HP wise, you know? Going to trade here. Why not? Get some extra money out of our rival. Gonna click attack. Alright, level 28. That's our Persian. Full lava. I'm just going to stay in. Rack up some more money. Very cool, very cool. I'll see you guys in a minute. And hopefully we're back. Alright, so I walked into the office and we're going to go ahead and get HM1 cut. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and go into the Pokemon Center, and we're gonna pull out a dead bomb to teach that quick. Oh, let's go ahead and grab something low level, like one of these beetles. Thought it was full compatibility. That's interesting. How about the Marowak? Perfect. All right. Now we can head straight to the gym, and then we can head back up to Cerulean, cut and go right, I believe. I should have done this off puzzle. If I can speak, I should have done this puzzle off cam. Radu, can you turn? I don't want to fight you yet. I just want to get this thing done. Okay, so this is the best possible position you could have. 50-50 shot. Left or down, left or down. I'm gonna go left. And we got it, first try. First shot, Johnson. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and start up these battles. Poliwag, we'll go ahead and switch out to Dell. Alright, I don't think I've said it so far in this series, but I do not like the Gen 3 fight engine. Like, you saw what just happened, right? He lost the mon, he swapped out at the end of the turn, his Sandstream came out, and then we were hurt by the Sandstream. I don't like how, same as that and Future Sight or Doom Desire, they'll also, say, hit the next Pokemon that comes out. It's really dumb. this thing actually outspeeding me though? That's very weird because Diglett gives 1 in speed. I had to kill like probably upwards of 50 of them thieves. Carvana goes straight out to Dell. And we'll hit it with the Kiki Drain. Oh, you know what it might have been? That Poliwag might have used Bubble or Bubble Beam to lower my speed. That's very possible what it was. Pikachu, huh? That's very fitting for this gym, actually. Alright, so we are going to lead with... Let's lead with Hillers. First up, Sandshrew. Not a problem, we got a Magical Leaf. I wonder when we get our first stab move. Because that would be very nice soon. Although, I guess we can go get Surf after Lavender Town, right? I didn't see what was coming out, but we should be fine. We have a lot of coverage. Lantern? Yeah, we'll just hit it with the Magical Leaf. Although, an electric type attack would hurt very- Oh, that's nothing. Oh, no. Okay, okay, it's dumb. It's dumb. It's very dumb. It very well could have one-shot me there. It has, what, Shockwave? That would have been terrible. We'll go into Dell from here. Supersonic. Oh, you want to get the, Terrafusion. Okay, I see you. Happy to bring up. Gonna go back up to full health. And is Lantern gonna be knocked out? No, but close, close. We'll go ahead and go for another Giga Drain. Alright, cool, it's gonna heal. If we could break through here, that'd be huge. Awesome, awesome. Here we'll go for the absorb, and if we can break through or snap out right here, okay, we'll probably hit ourselves then. Oh no, we broke through, absorb, probably gonna pick up the kill, yes, no, but we do go back up to full health, so it's not like we're in danger of anything here. Oh, flail could have been very devastating. I'm glad it's not that great. A physical attacker. At least I don't think it is. I'm pretty sure Lantern's a special attacker. Totodile. Oh, we'll probably stay in. Yeah, yeah. No. Oh, we'll go into Craig. Level 18. Wow. Okay. I don't know why he has such a low level mod. And with that noise in the background, I'll see you guys in a minute again. Barring any further interruption, we're going to go ahead grab our TM from the gym leader. TM 34. Let's go see what that is. Obviously not Shockwave still. Psychic. Can anyone learn it? No, I suppose we didn't have to defeat Surge. Like, straight up, we could've just ran back up to Cerulean. What's up? Yeah, I didn't have enough for him. Oh no, I didn't meet that guy. What does he give me? I don't remember. Lucky Egg, maybe? Experience share? Who knows? He wants, like, 60 different Pokemon, right? That's not happening. There's a move tutor that I think there's a way that we can go back and get to that move tutor, but I don't want to do it right now, especially if I'm wrong, so I'm just going to go ahead and keep pushing forward. Probably has Dragon Rage. Gonna go ahead and stay in. Click our own Dragon Rage. Okay, we're still not under 40, so I'm not worried about it. So, Dragon Rage if I have it. And a Shepherd. I'll go ahead and stay in. Can you use Bite? Yeah, we're just gonna get rid of the Paralysis right now. I guess that's however they want in the video. Go ahead and fight. Boom, that's cool. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? What was that, revenge? I stopped paying attention. I started listening to them. Alright, easy wins. We'll go ahead and heal up again. There's an item over there, but we're gonna have to drop down anyway. That progresses. I believe we can get an encounter with some grass up here, so we'll go ahead and go toward that. The argument downstairs right now is ridiculous. And if you guys can hear it, I'm sorry, but I've been sitting here for an hour trying to record this video, so we're just gonna power through it. It's always nice when people decide to air dirty laundry in the background of other people's videos, you know? Level 27 on Hillers, let's go. And we're at our encounter. Super potion out. And we'll probably switch out to Dell, put a poison timer on it, because we're probably not going to be able to hit it with anything. Spearow. Did not catch a Spearow yet? Alright, I guess. I don't particularly want it, but I didn't want a lot of the Pokemon that we've had. And look at us now, we're using literally everything at our disposal, so we're gonna go ahead and try our best to catch it. I also went back while I was training to Cerulean City, above Cerulean City anyway, past the Golden Bridge, and found like 3 more hidden items in the grass. Nothing notable, but at least I don't think it was anything notable. But we got the Spearow, so that's legit. What was that? First ball? Second ball? Something like that. We got a male. just trying to talk over what's going on down there at the moment. We're gonna go ahead and name this thing, Quincy. Because why not? I knew a kid named Quincy once, back in elementary school. I do not work friends. I don't think that's how you spell his name, but honestly, I have no idea how to spell his name anyway. Alright, what ability does Spiro have? And we also gotta cure his poison quick. Rockhead. Ooh, actually, if it can learn, my double-edged TM, that could be pretty good. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Healing psychic? Dude, the coverage. Okay, okay. Sonic Boom. Well, Sonic Boom's just gonna be sold. It's not a good move. But Blaze Kick? Who's able to learn it? Colors. Confusion? Okay, so I can give a confusion now. Yeah, I'll give a confusion. Because I'll wait to give a psychic type, psychic. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and get rid of Well. Alright. While we're in here, we're gonna go ahead and grab the antidote.
Because you know what? When I hear you yelling at this little boy getting his ass over there with you.
Okay, and now we're gonna go ahead and switch Quincy up. Item, gonna go ahead and give. I don't know if we have anything particularly in our bag. I boxed a lot of our items. Just so we don't run out of space. Just some big head strats. Actually, we'll give him the smoke ball. And we'll go ahead and start training this, we'll start switch training first. But off cam. Just so I don't forget, I'll have the smoke ball on him. Okay, so there's nothing that way. Well, there's a hitchhiker that way. But we got this guy here, then we're gonna go head back left a little bit. I believe there's another turn over there, maybe an item. Then we'll head right before we go into the cave. Because the outside of that cave is where we're meant to go. Level 20, it's not gonna be a problem. I'm not sure when Spiro evolves, but I'm sure it's like 25 tops, so probably next episode we'll have a Spiro, probably off cam, if not getting it while grinding in this episode. Good experience. Pichu, we'll go ahead and stay in and switch out. And we'll switch right into Dell. That's confusion? Yeah. Okay, not too big of a deal. Just hit it with Gigadrain. Or we can hit ourselves. Okay, that's fine. We're a special attacker. Alright, so we one shot the Pichu. Got some health back. Venonat. That is a bug poison, I think, but it also gets Psybeam or Psywave or something, if I'm not mistaken. So we'll go ahead and switch out. It is a bug type, so it shouldn't be able to do too much to us. As a flying type, that is. Oh, this is not what I thought it was. I was thinking of this as evolution, I think. Okay, I don't think this gets a psychic move at all, so we should be fine. It gets poison fire though. It's a good thing it's 75 accuracy. Alright. And foresight. Absolutely wasted. Good experience. so we got a hitchhiker there, then we got another guy here. I do not want this thing to start setting up. Not on a weak pawn like this. So we'll go ahead and switch out to Craig. Pick up some extra money from here as well. Start hitting this thing with paydays. Ooh. Oh, well, that's doing nothing. Switch right back out into Quincy. Probably gotta poison me, if anything. It might double kick me, which is neutral, which would hurt a bit. I don't want to lose my bird, so we will go into Dell. Although I'm not gonna have anything to really hit it with either, and it's gonna be neutral on me. I guess I'll hit it with acid. We do have the poison bar, so its power is being raised a little bit. I think it's being raised by 0.2, so it's 1.2 right now. And yeah, I guess acid's doing well. 2 and a 4-co. Not too bad. Double kick, that's resisted as well. You guys hear that? I'm pretty sure she meant war when she said warber. I wouldn't be able to hold a straight face down there. Oh, this is a psychic type and a flying type. I do not want to be in here with this. Let's switch out to Quincy? Quincy? Can you take an attack? It's probably going to use Foresight or something. We'll use Leering. I could probably switch into Gyarados as a clear body, predicting another Leer. Yeah, why not? If it goes for Leer, it's wasted. If it goes for anything else, it's basically wasted. And I don't have like a better choice. From here, we'll go for that Bite. Super effective. Do Duo. Alright, so we are going to switch out to Quincy. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and switch right back out. We're going to go into Eradicate. That should be a wrap here. Gonna get the Shell Bell heal quick. Alright. Anything up here? Doesn't look like it. There was more grass. Is there anything over here? Nope. Oh, I thought there was a cave right there. There's a hidden item right there, so we'll go ahead and grab that. A firestone? Okay. I think we can buy stones in this game, so it's not too great, but it's still nice not having to buy it, I suppose. And we'll go ahead and heal up the team quick. Well, I didn't really mean to give it to him, it was only 1 point. But we'll give it to Quincy, Craig, anybody else? Dell could use some help. Alright. Then we're gonna go into our Pokemon and we're gonna set and to the end here, so we're only dealing with one group of Pokemon. Oh, we got the strainer after that one. Alright. So let's see what the Hitchhiker has got for us today. Bulbasaur. It probably doesn't have anything for me. We got Confusion. What's that gonna do? It's not stab, but it's not too bad. I'll probably go for pack. Depending on how this that did 14, the crit's going to be like 28. Unless it gets like a high roll crit. Pack. Pack. Chinchou. I'm gonna go ahead and state in. I'm definitely not gonna state in for like fighting, but we'll definitely get that switch training experience and we'll go into Dell. Flail. Definitely expected too much out of me for that one. Giga Drain. Although we probably could have went for the absorbs, save our Giga Drain. We're probably gonna have to run back to the Pokemon Center now. Wrap in. That's what? Ground Dragon? So I don't have much for it. We'll go ahead and stay in. I'm pretty sure ground's neutral. I don't think it has a dragon move yet. If it does, it's probably like Dragon Breath, so I'm not too worried about it. Hit it with the absorb, it's gonna be neutral. Oh, it's super effective, it's not a dragon type yet. Okay, I didn't know that. Alright, this is gonna be a good experience too, right? Drampage is like a hard to find mon. It's powerful when it's a Flygon. 312. It's not the best. Alright, I already grabbed that. I'm gonna go ahead and drop down here. Yo, what's up? Trico. I'll heal up and see if it has anything for me. I think this is the line that doesn't get, like, any status, grass moves like most of them do. So it should be fine there. Screech, well, it's a special attacker. Well, I'm pretty sure it's a physical attacker. But grass is special in this gen, so. Alright, level 18 with Quincy already. Oh, there is an item. What is it? There's nothing there. Also nothing here, but there is an item. Full heal. Not the best. We basically have all the medicine we need, but could be useful. Eventually. Bellsprout, we could probably stay in on this as well. Just hit it with a couple packs. Man, they are still going at it down there, aren't they? Jesus. Flaffy, we'll go ahead and stay in, then we'll switch out to Dell. Yeah, we'll go ahead and switch out. There's no way it doesn't have an electric move by now. Although, Gyarados doesn't have a water move, so there's that. Yeah, switch out to Dell. Yeah, that would have been really bad to get hit by, and a crit to boot. Yeah, we would have been gone. I'll hit you with acid. Good experience, good experience. Oh, let's go ahead and heal that off quick. Alright, so we're at Route 10. Oh, we're at Route 10. There's literally a Pokemon Center right here. We didn't have to run all the way back. That's unfortunate. Maybe I'll cut that out. I'll probably cut that out with what was just going on in the background. Alright, we got an 8 over here, by the way. Let's see what he has to tell us. Probably gonna yell at us for not having enough Pokemon in our Pokedex yet. 20. Oh, why would I want a Neverstone? Get the fuck out of here. Alright, so we got a trainer there. We also got a new route right here. Yes, Route 10's a new route. Yes, Route 10's a new route. And that turns into a new route, but we will not be able to get that without Sir. I definitely should have went to a different mod. Alright, good, that's a dupe mod. Level 13, by the way, so we're not going to get anything too special, apparently. Let's see, so I'm going to go ahead, switch a Dell out here, put it on a poison timer. Voltorb, okay. I'm not against it. It gets explosion at what, 20? 23? So, shouldn't have to worry about that. Shakes. All right, second ball, go for it. Let's go. Let's go with Vivi. Let's spell it instead. There we go. That'll work. Alright, we'll go ahead and check out Vivi's ability. Move folks. Go ahead and put this into box one. And what do you have? No item. Lightning Rod ability. I mean, it's not particularly good in this gen. You don't neutralize the attack, and you don't get a special attack raise. But it, at least it draws it to a mon that's neutral, so that's cool. So we got a trainer here to fight. There's also a hidden item right there. So we'll grab that. Oh, this is the dark cave, isn't it? Or rock tunnel or whatever it's called. Yeah. I don't know how well we're going to deal on that. Next Pokemon. Staryu, we're gonna go ahead and switch right back into Quincy. has recovered. Okay, so doing recover is a losing game for it. Or it could just let me kill it. That works too. Much obliged. Is there another mon? Trying to learn Pursuit. I do not think we want you to learn that. Okay, get an item. Stardust, that's some money. And before we go into the cave, we'll just heal up quick. Switch Dell back up to the front. Oh, Dell's already there. Look at that. Okay, I'm going to look at the document quick and see the other ability for Mankey. If it has one. It has Water Veil or Volt Absorb. So I'm definitely going to go ahead and go to catch this. Okay, it shouldn't be too hard. It is a Mankey. I didn't give the last Mankey to getting any TMs, did I? I don't think so. Man. No, wouldn't they even... Well, no, I guess I already used any, didn't I? I don't know. Sciora, or Sciora, whatever you want to call it. Alright, let's go check what that ability is quick. And we might actually end the video here because whether it has, honestly, Volt Absorb or Water Veil, I'm going to want to add it to the team right now. We're about to head into a bunch of rock types. Well, at least it'll be rock types around us. Like, well, encounter-wise. Move folks. What do you got? Water Veil. That's really good. Yeah, we're absolutely gonna take this. So, I guess that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed the content, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We'll be doing more. I'm gonna be getting on this grind a lot faster, and... honestly, I thought we were going to steamroll through this game. Nothing went according to plan in episode 1. I didn't get the mons that I wanted, a lot of our team died, in fact we got entirely team wiped by the end of it. If you saw episode 1, that Togepi was ridiculous. Huge power, hyper beam by the way. Absolutely chaos. It comes down to our Raticate, man. Our little Rattata, we didn't even nickname it. I was so bummed to get this. I didn't even want to catch it. I decided to get it for the dupes anyway. And it brought us here. It kept our Nuzlocke alive. So, you know what? Newfound respect to Raticate. But anyway, guys. That's it from here. Yep, the great intro. I'm just fucking up the outro now. Dude, it was so good before. Anyway, see you guys.